our son, Richie, though born healthy, became disabled. It impairs his ability to communicate. In the event that Richie, a very kind and sweet and trusting child, were to wander away or go missing with the device through Project Lifesaver, we've got a meaningful opportunity to try to bring him to safety. And for his well-being, it was truly a blessing to our family to become involved with the Alzheimer's Project.